This trick's called the Wizard's Touch. We're going to find a card with one finger. So pick a card, anyone you like. Okay. Let's do it back. Okay, so. Together. And shuffle. Okay, we're going to spread your cards out like so. Random. Okay, now we find your card with one finger. So you go like this, nothing happens. Let's see. And when you get the right card, that's how it starts.
Ooh!